most of the questions that I get from people concerning makeup are mainly questions about they don't know what to buy, or makeup is expensive. If you should get a foundation for $50, what are you going to use to do your makeup? Because you cannot just put only foundation. It's makeup. So hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Oluchi Uka. I am a Nigerian YouTuber based in Istanbul, Turkey. If this is your first time seeing my face or coming to my channel, you're welcome. Hi. So I wanted to just do something affordable because I know when I started years ago, I used to buy makeup from AliExpress thinking that was the cheapest, because if you don't have expensive makeup, you don't have makeup. So I used to get my makeup from AliExpress and I broke out really bad. But now I've discovered like affordable makeups that you don't need to spend a lot. And don't get me wrong, if you have the money for the high-end one, then yes, you can spend on it. But to achieve this, these are the products that I will recommend. If this is something you're interested in, keep on watching. Please make sure you like, share, subscribe, all this good stuff, you know. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye. Give me the light, give me that push. Give me that bad man, give me that push. Give me that thing that'll blow my mind. Give me that thing that'll blow my mind. Guys, I actually forgot I was filming for YouTube, but for my eyebrows, I use the Davies eyebrow pencil. It looks like this, or you can get the brow gel from Hagi and Esther. But the best option if you are on a budget is to get the brow pencil, because they do almost the same thing. So yeah, I've done my brows, then I'm going to move to the eyes. For priming my eyes, you don't need to get an eyeshadow base, you just need to use like your concealer. And this is the concealer I'm using. It's from ColourPop Cosmetics. It looks like this. I'm just blending it round. So for today's palette, I'll be using the Makeup Revolution Sophia X palette. If you are not into all the colorful ones like the blue, the yellows, yeah, then this palette is for you. It's more like a neutral palette. I'm going to take this shade. I'm just going to apply that. I'm taking this maroon. So I'll take the black eyeshadow, this one. Then I'm going to put that in my outer corners of my eyes. And for this affordable product, most of them you need like something to help them pop more. For me to make my eyeshadow show more, like the shimmers. When I mean shimmers, it has like shine shine. So I'm just going to take like a setting spray just to make your brush damp. I'll take this gold. The next thing I do after eyeshadow is to put on my liner. So I'll be using this eyeliner. This is from Eye Magic. So after doing my eyes, I start off using a moisturizer. And I'll be using this one. After moisturizing, you can use any moisturizer, any face moisturizer. Like when you finish washing your face, the moisturizer that you apply, or the cream that you apply. Yeah, that is what I apply on my face. Then after moisturizer, you go in with a face primer. I know ColourPop has a face primer. I know the Zara face primer. Makeup Revolution has a face primer. Nude has a face primer. Flama has a face primer. So yeah, you definitely need to get a face primer, because the face primer acts as a barrier between your skin and the makeup so that you won't break out. The primers differs. So they are for oily skins, they are for dry skin, they are for combination skin. So you have to know your skin type for you to be able to pick a face primer, but it's very important. The first one I have is this Nude foundation. If you're in Cyprus, this is literally the only foundation that has our shade, or most time have like three shades dark. But yeah, that is the Nude foundation. You can also get the Maybelline foundation. You have the Makeup Revolution foundation. for today's look, I'm going to be using the Makeup Revolution foundation. So I'll be using these two ColourPop concealers. This is the darker shade and this is two shades lighter than myself. But as a beginner, you can get like a shade lighter just to be safe. Don't go more than two, please, because it's difficult to blend. Then I'll take the darker shade just to contour my face. After doing my base, I'm going to set my face and I'm going to be using the Makeup Revolution Luxury Powder, or you can also use the Black Opal Powder. So I'm going to be using the Makeup Revolution one today. After doing that, I'm going to be taking this Ezekiel Face Powder Palette. I think this is, how much? I can't remember. This is quite expensive, but they have the small ones. Anyway, what I want to do now is to set my contoured area, bronze up my face. So I'm going to be using these two dark shades. I'll take this shade, I'll be mixing it with this, and I'll be brushing off the powder, like the baking powder, as I set my face. So I want to do my under eyes, and I'm going to be using this Davis eye pencil, this one. I got it out from AliExpress, so I'm just going to use it to do my under eye. So for eyelashes today, I normally get like my lashes from AliExpress if they are not sent to me. And they come in packs like this, packs of five. You can find AliExpress lashes for this pack for like less than $1. So I'm going to put links to the store where I got mine. Then for my lash glue, I use the bonding glue. But if you don't know how to use the glue, please get you an eyelash glue. So I've popped in my lashes. Yeah. I didn't show you a mascara because I barely use mascara. I don't have lashes and I removed my lashes purposely. But really nice mascaras you can get are from Maybelline. They have like different... Maybelline is the mascara company. They have like different types of mascara. They are the waterproof ones, which I think are the best because you need the waterproof one. Like, I normally spray my face just to remove all this powder looking things. The first one I have is from Gerald Cosmetics. It looks like this. This is like, it's supposed to be like the hydrating facial spray. So it looks like this. Gerald Cosmetics has like a lot of setting sprays. Then I also have this hydrating mist. You can get it from the UK. I don't know if, I don't think it's in another place apart from the UK, but you can get this from the UK. I think almost every brand has a setting spray, so setting spray should not be a problem. The only thing is, if you have like a more oily skin, then you have to go for like a matte setting spray. Or if you can't get the hydrating spray, just get you some rose water. Like, I've been using rose water as setting spray for the longest. I'm going to do my highlighter. And I have like this ones. These are the super cheap ones. We have this. It's by Younger Beauty. And we also have the ColourPop ones. So for today's look, I'm going to be using the Younger Beauty. I'm going to be using the Younger Beauty in Shea. Then for my blush, I'm going to be taking the same palette. This is why I think this, even if it's expensive a bit, this palette is going to do you a lot. So I'm going to take this two blush shades. So for my lips today, I'm going to do like a nude. First off, I start with this brow pencil. You can also get like a lip liner. I think lip liners are like cheap, but at the same time, I don't use lip liners because I don't do a lot of shades. And even if I do a lot of shades, I'll still need like a brown lip liner. Then I'll be using this ColourPop lip cream.